Welcome back to Howl Ice World. The Titans with a 10-1 advantage over the Long Island Bulls. So we have a 4-goal score tonight. Chris Busnek. Chris, how's it feel to get Patrick plus one?
It feels great just to go out there and get the goals, yeah.
Going into tonight's game, you've seen that this team is only 2-15 in your record, having a lot of trouble against teams this year. What was your really plan to go into this game?
Just going and shooting them out early, get a lot of goals, and just step on the through.
What are you guys going to plan on doing for the rest of their period? Trying to set up some leads and work some new systems going in there?
I just want a couple more goals.
So you hear it, Chris Busnek. Feeling a little more green. He wants some more on the ice here at Howl Ice World. We'll return with third period action coming soon after the ice is finished being cut. Chris, thanks for joining us.
Thank you.
Good luck.